Insemmilkom Edward Udajna, program interessanti ħafna, program ippakjat fuq avveniment pjuttost storiku. Hawnhekk bħalissa waqf il-Valletta Waterfront għaddejja attività interessanti ħafna dwar l-elezzjoni presidenziali tal-Istati Uniti u preżenti għaw l-ambasċatriċi tal-Istati Uniti f'Malta ġi Kathleen Hill. Kif infatti għaddejja, Ambassador Hill, thank you very much for speaking to us this evening. I wanted to ask you, do you think that both candidates live up to the expectations of their respective parties in this campaign?
You know, I think we've had a very long, hard-fought campaign where both candidates have risen to the occasion, and they have, in fact, tapped into certain key elements in both parties that are very supportive of what they do. So we've had a very interesting campaign. A lot of new and interesting issues have come up that we haven't seen before, but I think that's a good thing because it shows that these issues were there and that they need to be addressed. So.
You mentioned it was a very long campaign, very hard fought, but what can you tell us about the process of this campaign? Because obviously no one knows better than American citizens themselves who have actually lived through the campaign.
It is a long process, and you know, some of us, I have to say, if you're living in the United States and you have to put up with the campaign ads, it's a very long process because the ads can get quite extensive. So it's been over a year because it started with the primaries where each party was going state by state and voting for the candidates of choice. And then we actually went into the general election mode just this past summer. So it's been over a year that we've been working through this process, and I'm quite frankly really glad we're at this final stage now. So.
In three words, what do you think the President of the United States of America should be?
I think the President of the United States of America should be a leader. I think the President should also be a listener because he needs to listen to his people, he needs to listen to his advisors. And I think the President of the United States also needs to be an innovator in recognizing that we're a dynamic country and we have new and different problems coming at us every single day. So I think those are three good words for the President of the U.S.
Ambassador Hill, thank you so much for speaking to us this evening. Edward Udajna, lura ma'kom fl-studio. Grazie ħafna.